Zara Mazza and baby Parker were right there when a stranger scolded their tiny friend.
I don't understand how anyone could do that to anyone, let alone a little baby doing nothing.
Now she's furious at learning the suspected attacker, a 33-year-old foreign national, managed to leave Australia.
I think he's a coward. I think he's pathetic and he's the lowest form of human.
Investigators say he had already flown out by the time they identified him. This 22-year veteran of the Federal Police fears Queensland Police did not go public with the case soon enough.
Taking that long to get information out to the public and requesting for public assistance is not good enough.
A media release was only issued at 10:09 a.m. on the 28th of August, 22 hours after the attack. It described a man around 30 to 40 years old, of proportionate build, with tanned skin, along with what he had been wearing.
When you look at the footage, it's clear that the person is of Asian descent. We need to call these identifying characteristics out without being scared about being politically sensitive.
The QPS has defended its approach, telling 7 News it wanted to solicit as much information from the public as possible and to not create a bias within any generated leads. Federal police have confirmed they've started inquiries in the country the suspect is believed to be in and are working with authorities there to secure his arrest.
We're going to have to deal with not feeling safe for a very long time.
As authorities refuse to give up in their fight for justice. Michael Hammond, 7 News.